Okay, so good morning, everybody. We'll just start with a little bit of loosening and then we're just going to go straight through 24 step lots of times. So just start with your feet shoulder width apart, sink the hips back and down. Just lengthen through the spine, sink. Take a few slow, deep breaths, relax the shoulders. Notice the breath. And turn the waist, just let the arms move. Sink, so allow your hips to really sink. Softly gazing forwards as you listen behind and listen above. Keep breathing. Notice the breath as it comes in. Notice the breath as it comes out. Keep sinking the hips. And just do a few more. Thank you. and then turn the feet. So watch the alignment of the knees. Keep breathing, very nice. And then raise the arms. Check your posture. And bounce. Shake. And bounce. Change. Arms up. Four, three, two, and one, change. Thank you. Okay, relax your shoulders more, sink the hips more, lengthen through the spine. Four more. Four. Three. Two. And one. Check your posture. Four more. Four, three, two, one. Just keep breathing in gently, in and out. Use your weight. I'll show you that from the back. So using the natural springs in the feet. Four, three, two, one, and change. Two turns, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Thank you. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Change sides. So get your feet just so, and then make sure they're in the right spots. Check your posture. Then you move. Four, 3, 2, 1, and then forwards and back. Straight up from the side. Other side. So get your feet right and then you move. Four, 3, 2, 1, then stepping back and forward. And change. Okay, 2 more. Right, let's go through the form. Just gonna have some water first, and then we'll just go through the form. I'm actually going to get rid of that because have it for the later class, because it will just sort of get in the way. So I'll just move that out of the way. There we go. Great. How are we doing for time? Yeah, let's go through the form. Three times. So. Let's go through the form three times. So, first time with the counting. Breathe in and out. Breathe in. Begin on the out breath. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, one, two, three, four, this time five cat stomps. This time side step, one side step, two grasp the sparrow's tail, three white crane spreads its wings, and four 20% of the weight in the front foot. Five, six. One, brush knee. Two, push. Three, sink back and twist step. Four, sink forward. One, brush knee. Two, push. Three, sink back and twist step. Four. One, two. Three, four. This time, one and two. Spear hand three, four, five. Play the peeper. Step back and repulse the monkey. One, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, three. It's time to sink forward. Hold the ball, two, three, and four. Cat stomps. Step one, two, inspect the horse's mouth. One, two, one, two, one, two. Double-handed push, three, One, sink back. Two, turn. Three, push out. Four, gather under, hold the ball. One, step. Two, inspect the horse's mouth. One, roll back. Two. One, two. One, two, three. One, sink back. Two, turn. Three, stroke down. Four, raise the knee. Five, single whip. One, two, drop the hand. Three, hold the ball. Four, step up. Wave hands like clouds. One, step out. Three times with the left foot. First time. Second time. Third time. One, two, three, four, five. High pat on horse. One, two, three. One, two, block over left leg. Three, four. Kick with right leg. One, two, three. One, grasp the tiger's ears. Two, three, four. One, two, three, push out. Four, gather under, hold the ball. Kick with left leg. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Golden cockerel stands on left leg. One, snake creeps down. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Golden cockerel stands on right leg. One, step up with the right foot, step up with the left cat stance, high block. Three.
parry and punch. One, two, three. Double-handed push. One turn, two, three, four. One, two, three. And one, two. Do that again, but I'm just going to check the levels. I think I might have stuck it on it's gone aggressive echo cancellation. I think we're okay really. Right, let's do some more loosening. We'll just do the first basic loosening exercise and then we'll just go through that lot again. So nice and tall, relax the shoulders. And then we'll do Master Chun's exercise and open close for a bit, just to kind of see if that helps. Keep breathing, very good. Sink the hips. Feel the ground under your feet. Four, three, two, and one. Nice and relaxed. Breathe in. Breathe out. Extend the fingers. Breathe in. Bring the wrist to the shoulders. Breathe out. Let go. Let go between the shoulder blades. Let go down the arm muscles. One. Two. Three. And four. Letting go down the arm muscles, letting go between the shoulder blades. One. Two. Two, three, two. Elbows, wrists, fingers, open. Elbows, wrists, fingers, close. Elbows, wrists, fingers, open. Elbows, wrists, fingers, close. Shoulders, elbows, wrists, fingers, open. Shoulders, elbows, wrists, fingers, close. Shoulders, elbows, wrists, fingers, close. Shoulders, elbows, wrists, fingers, open. Chest, shoulders, elbows, wrists, fingers, open. Chest, shoulders, elbows, wrists, fingers, close. Time and then slightly swaying forwards and back as you're doing this exercise. Go up to shoulder height. Okay, let's go through the form. Breathing in and out. Put your feet in the right place first. Check your posture. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Sink down. Transfer the weight. Turn the foot. Transfer the weight as you push out. Hold the ball. Part the wild horse's mane. Third step is time. Relax your body. So, grass sparrow's tail, white crane spreads its wings. Brush knee and push. Twisting step, brush knee and push. Twisting step, brush knee and push. Spear hand. Pulse the monkey. This time sink forward into hold the ball position and then go into cat stance, left cat stance. Step, inspect the horse's mouth, roll back, ward off. Double-handed push. Sink back and turn. Push out, gather under, hold the ball. Step. Inspect the horse's mouth. Roll back. Ward off. Down. Single whip. Nice and relaxed. Sink your hips. Thank you. the left leg. Grasp the tiger's ears. Golden cockerel stands on left leg. Golden cockerel stands on right leg. Fair lady works at shuttles. Step up with the right foot, step up with the left foot. Down, searching for the golden needle at the bottom of the seabed. Nice and tall. Big step. Into fan through back. Hidden punch. Parry and punch, step, transfer the weight, parry and punch, underneath, and doing for time.
Yeah, we got room for one more. Let's have a go at water form. So go a little bit quicker and think about flowing. We won't go too fast, but think of flowing water, and we'll do water form, and that'll be our third version. So the water form is more softer than the fire form or the fighting form. So it's a flowing form. We're doing the flowing form. Right. So flowing form or water form. Here we go. Check your posture, breathing in and out. Breathe in, breathe out, and begin. So just keep it as a continuous movement.
Okay.
Well, that was all right. We'll have another look at that sort of way of looking at things. It's quite fun. I mean, your technique goes out the window, but that's okay. We'll just go back to this one. Keep breathing small, very good. Time, embrace the tiger, return to the mountain. Hands together and polishing the face and then just tap around the face and tap around the head, the back of the neck, and then pick a shoulder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, down the inside of the arm and up the outside of the arm. And then the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then either side of the spine in parallel lines, radiating outwards. And around the hips. Down the outsides of the legs. Up the insides of the legs. Then on the tummy. One more. Okay. And then embrace the tiger, return to the mountain. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in and out. One more time. Make a fist with the right hand, left hand over the top, bring your feet together and bow. Great. Well done, us. That was great. I better bring my thing back for the next class and then find out if Barry's teaching. Anyway, well done, everyone. That was good doing the form lots of times. Great.